Welcome. You're watching Don Bosco Media Network. This is Monalisa Rumbai presenting to you the news and events from Meghalaya. Here are the headlines for today. Chief Minister inaugurates I Merit office at Umsauli. Anil Anthony visits Meghalaya. KSU to monitor Meghalaya-Bangladesh border amid protests. And Bangladeshi national arrested in East Jandia Hills. And now the news in detail. On August 9th, Chief Minister Konrad K. Sangma inaugurated the new I Merit office at Shillong IT Park, Umsauli. The initiative is part of the Meghalaya government's drive to foster modern job opportunities and support young professionals in the field of artificial intelligence AI. Radha Basu, owner of iMerit, was present for the event. Currently, iMerit employs around 200 people in Shillong, with a notable 64% of the workforce being women. The expansion reflects a commitment to both technological advancement and gender diversity in the region's growing tech industry. On August 9th, Anil Anthony, BJP in charge of Meghalaya and Nagaland, visited Meghalaya to meet with journalists and discuss the situation in Bangladesh. Anthony assured that the Indian government is committed to maintaining peace and order and will not allow any group to disrupt the region's stability. He highlighted the Ministry of Defence's plans to enhance income and development in the northeast in the coming years. When questioned about Muhammad Yunus, the newly sworn-in leader of Bangladesh, who warned that unrest in Bangladesh could impact several Indian states, Anthony stated that the Indian government is closely monitoring the situation and preparing for any potential repercussions.
During the Asadika Mahotsav campaign, at the eve of the 75th year of our independence, our relationship with our Tiranga, the national flag, has always so far been very formal and institutional, and our Honorable Prime Minister, with his leadership and with his vision, has now made it into a fully democratic public affair. And now he is ensuring that there is a personal connection to the Tiranga and our citizens at every level. This year also, today the Honorable Prime Minister had changed his display profile pictures in all his social media platforms, and he has given a clarion call to all our citizens across India to fully participate in the Har Ghar Tiranga campaign and ensure that the Tiranga is displayed very proudly by every citizen of this country. As a part of this campaign, there are several initiatives that the Bharatiya Janata Party is doing in every state across India, including in Meghalaya. I am the Prabhari of Meghalaya and Nagaland also, along with my national roots. As the first step, between the 11th and 14th of this month, in every assembly constituency across this country, including in Meghalaya, Tiranga Yatras will be held, which will be participated by all the public. Every citizen is requested to be a part of it. There will be bike rallies, there will be marathons, there will be padayatras, everywhere where our Tirangas will be proudly displayed. Meghalaya is also a place with a rich history of freedom struggle. We had great freedom fighters like Turun Singhji, Kiang Nangmanji, Pa Togan Sangmaji, who all had contributed tremendously in our freedom struggle.
Khasi Students Union KSU has initiated monitoring efforts along the Meghalaya-Bangladesh border in response to ongoing protests in Bangladesh. The KSU's focus will be on tracking the movement of Bangladeshi refugees entering India. KSU President Lamboksar Marngar announced that all KSU branches are actively observing the situation. Meanwhile, the Northeast Students Organization NESO has urged Prime Minister Narendra Modi and Defence Minister Amit Shah to prevent the settlement of Bangladeshi refugees in the Northeast. The unrest in Bangladesh began with a student-led protest against a government proposal to allocate 30% of salaries to the children of freedom fighters. The turmoil has led Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina to seek refuge abroad. On the evening of August 9th, a Bangladeshi national was arrested by the Village Defence Party VDP in Sonapardi, East Jayanti Hills district. The arrest occurred during a routine patrol led by VDP President Boykimen Manthoy and Assistant Secretary Stefan Lamare along with VDP volunteers. The detainee admitted to crossing from Bangladesh with the intent to reach Latrambai. He was subsequently handed over to the Lobshnong police station for further investigation. Following the incident, the Sonapardi VDPs have called on the government to enhance security by establishing robust infiltration checkposts in the area to prevent future illegal entries by Bangladeshis into Indian villages. On the morning of August 9th, the Hnyotra Butte Council HYC arrested 15 individuals at Civil Hospital Shillong. Among them were 13 drug users and 2 drug sellers. Authorities recovered mobile phones, heroin in bottles, injection sticks, money, ATM cards and weapons including knives. One detainee revealed that during the COVID-19 pandemic, drug prices fell due to reduced demand, but spiked afterwards as dealers sought to attract and exploit users. This individual admitted to drug addiction driven by job desperation. The HYC has since burned the confiscated drugs and injections, underscoring their commitment to combat drug abuse in the region.
Shoot your blood. Nóng nè, bà hẹo bà hẹo đi, ủ đi. Nhi bà đẹp nóng nè, nhi bệnh nè, bà ủ điều nè đi. Ủ nèo cà mày lại phâu sáu phâu, chà xí xì nè. Bà nhi đi, nhi cà mày tương nhi thiệt ngái, ủ kì bà đơn ngái rồi ủ. Sổ xìm nè kì bà đơn. Nhi bà đều nóng đi rì bà nà bà, mắn phù xì kì. Nhi bà đều khá xì kì bà chì nìm tàn căm tàn châm kì yêu nè, mà điều nè bìa khánh xì. Yo mẹ sao chà rì, bà mô nô bà quả. Tôi kinh dê ngà. kakam ru kam dan de gomen dan puli khot ki buat man kasi puli ku kam balaj na lai dali apply ba nong ma ne da kam brim me tu kam pisa ma ong gom ni akok buat kam tok kata ba kam brim ru kam ne da kam ni ay tu ni la wan ra am kakam ru dan ketua ru sudah me ba to ya thang mat ei u transport tan ko penyap ne ji kwa Si orang kuat penyap tinggi ngasung ya dengan penyap tinggi lah. Penyap dia dah dia beli kuat penyap tinggi sikit-sikit. Penyap start kan?
Keteng jom kita beri kepada keadaan. Dan yang kepada Tuan Orda. Kita beri nanti kan?
Nanti ada dendres kan yang harus kan?
Dendres kan?
Dendres suri lah. Lagi kita besar, kita lagi. Laju orang. Baik, ngelak iya dekat ni ni mah. Cengim dia merah ke kan? Ati ngau meta pak dia yang pak eng sedi apa kelah ngat ni bang ada diskusi aje ya kita ya dia bo amla tadi uni yang ayo dia pak adik kibri bayat tu ru uni imbang tadi ni men adik di men ni mas bang beli beli lupa di uni men judge ngim menu men di syu imbang kita imbang ni ana so undi bawan negara jong ni wan ni na pipeline ni hasil Ha covid la lap dot ba nei urung ba ka khang kata covid ka fume sha urung kham dan body chilong ba ro la clean la ya handsome la ya pho lot ha dien prabana chin dap kan to ya please teng ka please teng ka fume ngar ra ha do saw ji ne am to to stang pat yang baro kilong mem dan body shu sadiram hidit tat balai ya ti baro la clean lan hidit tat nang pengat ha dien chi pinai da langat lo hidiram tham
Kuar berdi tak kan kuar ke dor cuba tanya.
Patat ya gini as nice pak.
Kuar.
Telangat pat mana dor? Pais smart.
So viewers, that is all for today. This is Mona Lisa signing off. Until we meet again, thank you for watching.